name is Justin Vermaak. I'm one of the co-founders of Cathedral Peak Wine Estate. And we sit in the spectacular central Drakensberg. Myself and Moritz have been farming in the Winterton Valley for decades and decades. And some 20 years ago, we were pondering what to do when prices on maize and soya change. We then asked the guys from Sidara to give us alternate crops to plant, and they came up with macadamia and grapes. Now, considering our love for wine, macadamia never stood a chance. And then in 2006, under a big mango tree in Zambia, we said it's time. So we planted 2 hectares of Merlot and Pinotage, and there was absolutely no scientific basis why we did it. Since then, we have learned about what's different about growing wine in a summer rainfall area as opposed to winter rainfall. Today, the wine we produce is real, real top quality, because we've said from day one, it has to have the capacity to change the region and to encourage other guys to do it. Wine tastes different every year because it's seasonal. It's the effect of the climate over a period of time. Obviously, being in a summer rainfall area, you're subject to very volatile weather, strong thunderstorms, and this has more than one consequence. So if it rains at night, the grapes absorb moisture, the sugar content goes, you don't make the right quality wine. In the valley here, it gets very hot. The soil sort of bakes up to 38, 40 degrees, 32. That's why it makes an incredible cereal production area. It's the highest cereal production area in the country. But in the evening, it cools down from the mountains. So we're very fortunate in the sense that we get very high yields because of the heat. And then because of the cold evening and morning air, we get good quality. So to make good quality wine at yield, you need a little bit of everything. Our soils here are deep Hutton soils. It's deep red, 32% clay, as opposed to most of your Mediterranean soils, which are very gravel, very granitey, which can't give you those yields. So I think in sort of this 50 by 50 kilometer radius, we will see a lot of wine farms popping up. We're sincerely hoping that everybody will be encouraged by the quality we produced here to make them go and plant their own. Our wines have been rated, and we are very grateful that Aubrey Bieslav supports us tremendously. He guides us, he's our guru, he explains us to allow the wines to express themselves, not to make it try and taste like French or make it taste like KZN, why not? And that's what we are doing here. We're allowing the beautiful soils we have here and the climate to express itself through the wine. If you look at our label, it says wine with a sense of place.